Good day, hosers. This is Core Type. I'm Renegade. Let's play The Long Dark. Wintermute, story mode. Jump back into it here. Loading Wolf. Loading Wolf. We're still tired. Pick that up. We've cooked our meat, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay. There's a cave over here somewhere. So we're looking for the big rock in the middle. You know what? Let's take a torch, just in case. Yeah, we're tired. There's a big rock over here somewhere. I guess that might be it there. Decide to... Can't zoom in. Might be on it? I'm actually gonna guess it's this big rock here. Gonna have to craft some more of those. Where are we at here? That's down, that's down, that's down. There we go. Ooh. No. No.
I'm not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
Swear that. That's getting damaged, that's getting damaged. Now that I think about it, it's better at the moment. Swear that. For now. So from here we should be able to go back. We can go back, heal up at the forge, continue along in that direction, and hopefully make some sort of progress. No? Okay. I left one hammer at the forge. I should probably put this someplace. Probably at the dam. Because in the story, we've got to go to Pleasant Valley, right? So that's all the Forest Talker supply caches. That, I mean, I don't know what we can do about that. This, there's like another whole other supply cache, at least, that we're missing. But we've got a lot to do. So, if anyone commented, "Hey, stop getting attacked so much," well, unfortunately, it didn't come to pass. Less than 10 minutes in, almost 5 minutes in, we're already attacked by a wolf. We're already down on our health. So at this point, heading back over here, we already saw the one wolf. So I'm gonna take this high route. High route around, and then maybe, just maybe, we'll avoid another wolf attack. I mean, it would be nice. Headset just doesn't want to cooperate with me today. So, I apologize if I cut out here. Let's head up here, hopping around to the forge, get there, don't need all that much on warmth, Jeez, I really don't know why the wolves just aren't taking off when we've got the flare and the torch lately. They're just standing there. Maybe that's because we got meat. I mean, it's possible. So let's go this way. Got some deer out here. One of those rock things there was what I was looking at down below, thinking, hey, is that a wolf corpse? Those branches there, I thought might have been the wolf corpse as well. Thought that wolf would have died. These deer are off to the races. We're gonna stay here for the night. You know what? Might have to swing back here because it's too heavy right now. Let's do that as well. Don't have a whetstone on us to sharpen the hatchet, which is better than the improvised hatchet. Close. You know what we could do? So we could spend some time mending here. Repair this guy. Ooh, okay. Two point five and two. Wonder if we should drop Will's coat. You know what, though? Probably not. It's 2.1, 2.1. 5, that's 8. Negative 5, negative 3. Let's put that back on. It does give us more armor, and we are being constantly attacked by these wolves.
You just lay down. Have a little sleep right now.
Let's repair this.
sun setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
Okay, our temp is back up. That's still fine, that's fine. Okay, we don't have any more. So, oh geez. Wonder if we should make a fire. Make some more water. I don't know about that. It's ruined. Have an extra one? No, let's leave one of these here. And I think I'm gonna say I'm gonna leave that there as well. I want to repair the long wool. What is it? Long wool scarf. Should give us some decent coverage there. Maybe the socks as well. Let's see. 754, huh? We'll do it. Rest 10 hours. Still pretty tired. Sleep 2 more hours. Let's do it. Let's do it. See if we can get it, maybe? Like. Thought of failing on us 15 times? That'd be nice. There's a sizzle. Sizzle means we're good. So let's add you. Cook another coffee. Seems to be getting pretty tired lately, so 6 minutes. Okay. 3 minutes. Should be 2. 1. Oh, no, that's good. Any other wood? No.
Could end up being useful.
Oh, I'm gonna take those. It's 2-3 liters. I know it's a bit much, but what do we got here? 35. Not a lot. This music is amazing.
Of course.
Okay. Looks like is that just a whole bunch of Okay. Well, it's time to head out, so I'm gonna take a couple pieces of log here. Just in case we do find or end up having to stay at a cave or something like that. I'd rather not. But you just can't tell in these areas. We should be okay. I mean, like, this should be a cliff to our right here. But there might be a way up. Okay. Let's get the lay of the land here. That's just rock. Okay.
Gotta eat soon.
We're okay. We're okay, Will. Holy crap, it is. It's another cave. There are a lot of branches here. Branches and sticks to, allow one to actually survive the night here. It's good. Keep needing disinfectant. Oh, what is this? Orange soda and an energy bar, huh? Some coal for once you get that fire going out. Yeah. Okay. It's still got the same bump as the other one, though. I'm actually gonna make a couple of these. Forget it, we'll spend an hour doing it. And we have no use for the reishi mushrooms at the moment. I made a coffee, I should have made a, and one I just might in a bit. Is that the wolf there? Should we head over in that direction? I think we might. Running low on food. There's plenty of fire stuff over here. Oh, that's a bit of a drop. I'm gonna have to go back to get it. Is it worth it? It's getting to be night. It's a long way to go back. No, we'll skip that. We'll do the survival mode thing. Oh! Hey, you know what? Good idea we skipped that. There's a Winnie the Pooh down there. Big ass burr. There's a train crash over there. So we can check this upper route here. See that we don't have any kind of note or anything of the like up here. Maybe Hank? Wouldn't that be interesting? He's just walking over the ice. Well, I'm glad you can walk over the ice without getting murked by a hole. I don't think there's anything down there. There's a rock bridge over to this island that I didn't know about before. Mostly because rarely do you, like, need to come to Forlorn Muskeg. The horrible part is, there he is. Stay away from that. Okay. I don't want to tussle with a bear. There are occasionally... Oh, that's where we came from. Times where if you've got a good shot. I mean, it's not just a, like, shoot and he'll attack you kind of thing, but it's also a, like, a one shot, one kill if you aim in the right spot. Or maple. Okay. There's nothing we can do over here, right? We need to go down over there. Usually there's a... Yeah, there he is. Wolf over there. Well, there's a blind there, but... I'm gonna risk it. He's coming back. I don't know where this guy is. I'm gonna say we keep going this way.
Holy. Oh. I hope my wrist isn't broken.
Kidding me right now? Seems to happen to me a hell of a lot. Birch samplings here, okay. So we're going to go all the way around to see what we can see here. Deer is a good sign. At least it's not wolves. What is this? How do you get over that? Is that a dead deer there? What do you see that I don't see? Okay. Okay. So let's check this deer stand over here. What the heck were these guys? Some wood.
Just what I need.
Oh, it's empty. Which means we've been here. Oh, because we were avoiding that guy, that's right. Come on. Head out this way. It's very one-sided with the caves. Starting to get a little dark. Is there an actual rope over here? I don't see one. Which means we'll probably have to climb up here. Because this should be the radio area, right? Isn't it? Shouldn't we have a radio up here? Oh, no, there it is. It's over there. There's a climb spot over there, though. I thought I heard a bear. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on. What the hell is this place up here? I've never actually been up here before. That is a rock. Is this a cave over here? I'd really like it to be one. Waterfall. Cave. An internal cave? Is this new, or have I just never been up here before? Okay. No. Okay. I guess we've got a warm place to stay the night then. Alright. It's interesting. Okay. We'll come back in. Hopefully this saves, right? Yeah, okay. We'll call it there. Yeah, this is a new cave for me. So, I'll be looking forward to checking it out. What we'll probably do is eat, drink, sleep. Right here. Almost picked it up. There we go. Sprained ankle's healed. I'll do that. Sleep. Yeah, I'll sleep another 2 hours. Just bring us to morning. Morning enough.
I could eat anything.
That'll be that. Leave a comment. Let me know how I can improve. Like, conserve your ammo, conserve your food, stop being so reckless, anything like that. Talk more. But anyway, this has been Core Type. I'm Renegade, and this is The Long Dark. See you later.